today I'm going to tell you the right way to pronounce Nintendo's staple character's name. You know, the plumber in the red and blue overalls. Yeah. Peach's savior, lover, whatever you want to call him, Luigi's brother, Mario or Mario or whatever the fuck else you might call him. Yeah, well, while most people will probably say Mario for some strange reason, it's actually pronounced Mario. And I actually have proof for that. It's from a game, Super Mario 64 for Nintendo 64, and actually I don't know if that was part for the remake version, because I haven't played it. But yeah, in the beginning of Super Mario 64, there is a little thing where you get a letter from Princess Peach, and it basically says, Dear Mario, come to the castle, I have a bake a cake, blah blah blah. Something else, you know, whatever. Yeah, so here's the clip. Take a look at it.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
So yeah, you see, this was voiced by a regular American voice actress, not by some person doing an accent or whatever. So yeah, it's pronounced Mario. So why can't just everybody else pronounce it Mario instead of Mario? Where the hell did Mario come from, anyways? I mean, it sounds like the words Mary and the letter O put together instead of just Mario, how it normally sounds, I don't know. Maybe it's just me because I'm foreign, I'm okay with Mario, but I have no idea. But I think that kind of gets counteracted by the fact that this lady is actually an American voice actress who does the voice of Peach. And yeah, well, there's been this random video that I did because I was bored and... yeah. The reason I haven't been making videos recently is because I've been going to a bunch of concerts that my friends go to and other crap like that. You can check out the channel that I put Scott's on. It's called Badass Live Show. Check it out right here or down in the description. For Tomorrow May Fall, my friend's band up here. Yes, I recorded both of it. As you can see, this is a new camera, full HD, whatever, you know. And yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Like, comment, all that bullcrap if you want. Well, see y'all later, I guess.